last finalist, three-time champion, Charlene Buck. First word, logorrhea.
Logorrhea, like diarrhea, but different. I mean, they're both kind of like a spray, but logorrhea, that's a spray of words in the mouth, you know, and like diarrhea, which is also a spray, but it comes from a different orifice. Fuck, am I like way off?
There is breaking news tonight from the state spelling bee championship as Morgan High's own Charlene Buck has been arrested for drug possession. Buck has admitted using marijuana during her three-time championship run in order to assist her mortal mind in accessing the dictionary inscribed in the fabric of the cosmos, and that no one would have noticed if she hadn't been so butt-stalked.
Stuff that I filled out. If you could drop it in there, I'd appreciate it.
Honey, I clogged the toilet again.
The plunger should be under the sink.
Where?
Mom, in the back.
Oh, I got it.
Thanks.
I
love you.
I swallow.
Dad,
won't have
I expect you to pay every last penny of my deductible. In the meantime, you can spend this afternoon in detention.
Yes, sir.
Come along, Martin.
Yes, Daddy. Hey, Thrill, I hate Dr. Gorn because of you. I shouldn't have to pay for his car, man.
Right, well, tough shit. I mean, you're the one who crashed into that butthole.
So avoid hitting you.
Newsflash. Wearing headphones while driving is against the law.
No, I don't think I should take behavior advice from a burner flunky.
Yeah, well, why don't you take your science fair national scholar status and cram it up your asshole?
Yeah. You know, bro.
Yeah.
Thank you. Way to be a him, bro.
It's not like I made him crash in that man-horse piece of shit car. That's what that squirrel skincare Gordon gets because his fat little clone had to get a hand job rolling over 12, son.
He's behind you!
What?
You know what the problem is here, Brandon? Why our average GPA has dropped three times in as many years?
The internet?
The sticky green. The cannabis sativa. The sensimilia.
Marijuana? Which is serious stuff. Dangerous stuff, so I hear. It's a gateway drug.
Oh, heads like Travis Sproul have been a thorn in my side ever since they came here. That little prick has caused me more pain than you know. My cat.
Yeah?
Developed an abscess on her face. I rushed her to the vet emergency room, but their nitrous oxide tank had been stolen. They later tracked the culprits down to the home of one Travis Sproul. Without anesthesia, I had to pin Dolly down. She scratched my face, my hand. I developed a terrible infection. It's called cat scratch fever. My stool became incredibly painful to pass. I lost weight but gained body fat. I was a mess. Oh. Then I heard my wife telling her friends that I looked lousy. My attorney advised me against taking any sort of action. No evidence to press charges against Travis Sproul, but I knew he was responsible, breathing in that laughing gas filth. They call it space surfing. Where do they come up with all these clever names for recreational drug use? Roasting a bone, candy flipping, banging down a stiff Lucy.
Stiff Lucy, heard that one.
When a woman from a sordid underworld social circle inhales powdered cocaine off of some loser's erect penis and then doses acid off of his testicles. I think it has something to do with the Beatles. Now they ruined our nation. Drugs, fornicating, a grown man singing about his feelings. It's time we win this war. Expunge this school of all dope fiends.
So I've created a hybrid compound with resistance two times that of regular silicon. Used as the basis material for electronics, it would provide increased protection against power surges, magnetic waves. This is an electromagnetic pulse generator. Actually, kid, everyone take a step back. It's a localized pulse, but it'll fry your laptops, your hard drives. It'll kill your cell phones if you're too close. Tick, tick, tick. So as you can see, the motherboard manufactured by my compound is the undamaged one. Taste reality.
You come to see how the other half lives? Mr. Thompson here, he went looking for you.
Hey, fool. That's my shirt you got on. Gave it to Goodwill last year.
Fucking hobo. No trip, Ruben. I'm sure he washed your dad's cum off of it. What the fuck you just say to me? I said I'm sure he washed your dad's cum off of it. Or did some dry up in your ears? You should clean them fuckers out. Shine your candle, yo.
Reuben? Why aren't you in your seat? You know, we could have a little Abu Ghraib action here, or we could watch our video. It's your call.
I'm just gonna go ahead and sit down.
Good choice.
It's all ready. Just a play.
Everybody pay attention. And no talking.
With his parents out of town for the weekend, Bob bends to the pressure of his peers to be somebody and smokes a joint. That's street talk. For a marijuana cigarette, Bob lights up and takes a drag. What he doesn't realize is that this seemingly harmless act will bring the walls of his reality crashing down. Is this your idea of getting jiggy with it? Applesauce. 10 times a day.
This video eats my balls.
Word.
Dr.
Dr. Gibson to one of the lobby rooms 7. Dr. Gibson to lobotomy room 7.
It will also help fund terrorism.
I only really want to blow things up when I'm high. Think about it.
Henry, hey. I'm sorry. I trust I'll shit what I'm on.
You were high at 8 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah, of course. I'll help you pay for it. All right, I'll fill you some cash each.
Thanks, man. I'm sorry about the whole, burner flunky thing.
Oh, no, it's all good. You know, I get worse from my dad, so.
Right. How's he doing?
Who's he doing? He's probably balls deep in some cello mold as we speak. Right.
So, this is me, obviously.
Hey, you remember I caught you jerking off with Ben Gay when you were, like, 12?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's the word. Yeah. And I told everybody you ran off in the woods like some fucking cracked out of it.
No, I
there were helicopters looking for you and shit.
Yeah,
I was always wondering what the fuck they were saying to each other. Think about it.
Looking for the kid who just jerked off. Over. Did he just come? Over. Think of Devo Ghost Rider looking for a case of blue balls. Over.
It's like a scene from The Fugitive, but with a naked chick.
Yeah, that's not really proper pilot speak.
Like, but, I'm just saying, you know, we had some good times.
Yeah, sure.
What happened, you think?
High school.
Yeah, no doubt. Hey, look, you know, I was driving by the old hood yesterday. Remember that tree house, the hot box we built?
Yeah, sure. Still there?
I want to go find out.
Oh, my God.
What? This shit was so important back then.
Look at these.
What?
You look like a fat Billy Ray Cyrus.
Yo, wait, man. We should be fucking high for this.
This is pharmaceutical grade Hindu Kush.
You have a prescription for weed?
You don't?
What? What is it?
You haven't gotten high before, have you?
You're afraid you're gonna end up ripping down big loads in a cave with a shoe bomber?
Get the hides. It's like freedom. Smells, tastes, feelings. They all become like four-dimensional.
When everything I read, everything go twing twing.
Yeah, me.
I can be somebody. So it begins.
Have an ex-wife. Can't wait for that shit.
What's a good part, again? Like the fourth dimensional stuff. I want the freedom. When's the freedom kick in, bro? I want the freedom.
Should we even be here right now?
When more people get suspicious, then we'll call the cops. Send helicopters. I hate fucking helicopters.
Well, nobody's gonna do anything.
We're transparency. Did you feel this? This holy shit. We don't even think this is...
You okay?
Freedom hasn't kicked in yet, asshole!
Hey, what we need to do right now is just relax.
But goddamn it, where are you? Where the fuck are you? Helicopters everywhere! Everywhere!
I'm so sorry. Yeah, I'll be there in 20. Fuck. I'm borrowing this. Gotta go to the annual bake sale prep. Can you drive?
You wanna go now?
Yeah, I wanna go now.
All right, man. Well, I want some roadhead then. Hope you're good at swallowing, bro. That's how I like it.
I need some more green.
She's got ass for days.
Boner.
Sharky will want to just give you an opening.
Microscopic, but still. He blew it. We grew up next door to each other. We used to play together. Till she grew breasts. And that was that.
I ran the numbers. Assuming we both ace our finals, it seems to me you have valedictorian by 0.03%.
Salutatorian's a pretty big deal too, Sebastian, so.
Still second place, though.
Well, I suppose the hinge upon which fate swings is a capricious one.
Why, your eyes are red.
Excuse me, everyone. Can I please have your attention? Very impressive, spirit team. Can you please put her down?
Hey, listen, we're doing a live television interview outside, so if you could all just stop throwing each other up in the air and keep the volume level down, that'd be great. Okay? Thank you.
And now, we'll go live to Julia Louise Hugo at Morgan High School.
Four,
Julia.
I understand that you have a statement regarding your student, Charlene Fuck, who was recently
arrested. Miss Fuck is no longer a student of this institution. And I have requested that her standing as three-time state spelling bee champion be officially revoked. Morgan is one of the finest high schools in this state. We demand excellence, not inebriation. And to reassure our students, parents, faculty, and board of regents of this high standard, we are conducting a controlled substance screening on campus tomorrow. All students are required to participate, and any student who does not pass the screening will be immediately expelled. Cheese and crackers. No. I was trying for genial, and it came off wimpy. I'd like to be stronger. Could we try this again?
We're not.
We've got to be clear by tomorrow morning.
What drugs?
Shrooms. Yeah, we split an hour.
How long ago did you take them?
About an hour ago.
What strain?
Hold on. Hey, you know what strain we ate?
Dinosaur bones.
Are your parents home?
I think.
Have you been drinking?
It's your face.
Did you smoke marijuana with these mushrooms?
It's all stroked out.
Sorry.
What? So it might be that shit we ate on prom night.
I'm looking for
bro. This Nazi shit forever.
Did you call the police?
I'd have you to cancel the Spice Channel if I get expelled. You beat me up with my own severed cock. Late. Yo, let me call you right back.
What?
You did this to me. Do you have any idea how screwed I am right now?
Chill, man. You're causing a scene.
I'm causing a scene. What?
But there are other people tripping balls. Pretty hardcore, right?
Dude, I'm not like other people, okay? I don't trip on balls, okay? If I'm busted, I kiss my MIT scholarship goodbye. My entire life is on the line right now.
Alright. Hey, you guys, the pumpkins are trying to kill us. You gotta go talk to them. Come on, seriously. Go.
What's with them?
Come on. This is my cleansing box. It's for emergency situations. We got Golden Seal, but I think they test for that now. Tea regimen, but it takes something like 2 to 3 days. There's always urine masks, but sometimes your piss can come out a little too clean. Like it's not even urine anymore, it's Aquafina.
Okay, so what else we have, man? Is that it?
Piss pump. It's classic, but you know, if they frisk you, they're gonna find it.
Right.
The bottom line is anything you use will buy you a 40% chance of passing.
It's an F. That's an F, bro. You know, this is what they warn you about. In that video, it starts out fun until you start clawing your eyes out in a padded cell with Al-Qaeda. One hit could really ruin your life.
I mean, you could always go around to high schools. You know, like, don't be like me. I blew it. Threw my life down the garbage disposal. For weed. Come on. Hey, I'm playing, man.
This is a big deal, bro. I need your help. This is a big deal.
Spinning round, ever been high as fuck? When the Yo, have you been crying?
What if we walked in tomorrow and failed the drug test and no one even noticed? What if you could fail and still be valedictorian and still go to MIT?
Jesus Christ, you're high again.
Yeah, I'm always
high. See, that's a stoner fantasy, man. How could I fail a drug test and no one care?
If everyone fails.
Of course.
If we can't pass the test, fine. Fuck it, let's get the whole school high.
Oh my God, please tell me you're kidding.
Tomorrow's the bake sale, right? We swap in Bud Brownies. Everyone gets blazed, everyone fails. They'll have to throw the test results away. We won't even use a lot, right? Just enough to muddy the waters. Barely test positive. Most people won't even notice. They'll just be a little slow.
A little slow.
Times like this, you need to think like a stoner.
Where are we gonna get that much weed?
Psycho Ed. He was like a child prodigy. Graduated from high school at 15. Passed the bar exam before he was old enough to drink. But then he went to a foam party in Baja. Smoked a dust blunt, supposedly laced with PCP. Burned something out in his fucking brain. He dropped out the legit world and became...
Let me guess, a drug dealer.
Yeah, he's got this shit. It's better than weed. It's called Keef. And it's really hard to make because you need a massive crop of some crypto-dank herb on a 32 part per million flowering
solution cycle. Calculated to harvest each bud when its psychoactive component is at its absolute apex. Then I process the buds to extract the excess THC. The fruit of an entire harvest. One misstep, and the crystals are history. This is Keef. This. Well, seriously.
Hold on, man. You want to steal a psycho drug dealer's personal Keef?
Precisely. Look, Dave scored a dime bag from him this afternoon. Took a look at the place, told me the whole setup, where the keys are.
Man, this is insane. I can't do this.
You can't. It's not. I know what you're thinking. You know, he's got a gun.
No. Bro, I was not thinking that.
Look, at times like this, we can't think about the things that could go wrong. We just gotta grab the balls and go for it.
The balls. I'm grabbing the balls.
Exactly.
Whose balls? Stop, bro. He do this, man.
It's easy, okay? Just hop the back fence, wait for my signal, and then bing, bang, boom, and we dip.
What kind of plane is that? Bro.
From the door and head to the back. He keeps the Keef in a freezer in the grow room.
run him in. Everybody says your weed is a dank shit.
Yeah, well, everyone is right. Time for you to get the fuck out.
Well, what about, weed etiquette?
What?
You know, now I'm supposed to smoke you out with your own shit. It's like a weed tax.
Do I look like I need you to get me stoned?
Micah. Looks like somebody poured snake blood in your eyeballs.
Thanks.
Maybe you could give me some advice?
What?
I bought some seeds online.
Moron! Botanist in Portland knows how to make the most of what you got.
Marco, could you print this out for me, Bone Slice?
That's paranoid.
Hey, why do they call you paranoid?
What? Why you want to know, man?
Is it like an alarm or something?
Timer. I'm fully you in the head, man. Who the fuck is this guy, bro?
I told you my name.
What?
Huh?
He's my ride. My ride.
I'm his ride. Come on, man. We gotta get the car back when my dad gets back. He's a renegade cop with a power mullet. Works a late shift. Likes to shoot things.
Hey.
What?
Yo.
What?
Adios, muchacho. Muchísimas gracias.
Hey, next time, leave Chung at home.
Gordon, the board members are here to see you.
This is the most important day of your life.
Oh,
A shepherd must be held accountable for his sheep. That is why I welcome the board's review of our new zero-tolerance policy on controlled substances. Today, Morgan High is conducting its first-ever student screening.
No drugs, yes. No drugs, yes.
Fellow patriots, this is your assistant dean, Brandon. Just a reminder that today is the annual end-of-year PCA bake sale with benefits going toward the band and track teams to get new uniforms. So don't count calories or carbs.
Today, you know I'm not.
Today is the dawning of a new era here at Morgan. And I, Dr. Leslie Gordon, give you my personal assurance that you will never, ever hear of another student from Morgan High being under the influence of any illicit drug ever again. Punch me.
These are fucking good.
All right, kid, we're only going to get a few more chances to do this year, so here we go.
10, 9, 8, I really don't like doing this. 7, 6, this is not a test. 5, 4, get, 2, class.
Chicken quesadilla. What? Shit. What's the matter, man? I have to fix you another one.
Go ahead with your item.
Chad, please take the roll sheet to the administration office.
What?
The roll sheet to the office. Jessica. Dana, Jeffrey, please read today's announcement.
What?
I got wet hands. I never noticed that.
Acorn Dick. It's unfortunate. So, which one do you want first?
Any sharp objects?
45
to the left. Like your tats. You're on the Suicide Girls website, aren't you?
Listeners, totally insectoid to you.
Oh, I saw you on there. I'll text you.
People losing their shit right now. According to Stoner of the Year, Bud Brownies are the most dangerous and terrifying inebriate. The thing about them is you keep getting higher and higher. It does not stop.
How much kids did you use, man?
You know, a smidge. A shake, a Martha Stewart steeze. Okay, I spilled it, all right? A shitload.
Did you hear? Someone locked the PTA moms in the weight room. Looks like Dean Gordon installed that new surveillance system just in time. Oh, right. You wouldn't know. I mean, I only know because, of course, you know I tutor his son, Martin. I overheard it. Cameras. Everywhere. It's an Orwellian wet dream.
Henry, slow down. We're going to jail. Gordon called us a camera. We don't know that. And even if he did, we can fix this.
Yeah?
How? I don't have the footage. We don't even know if he watched it. We'll just fucking find it.
Dr. Gordon's son,
let's go have a chat with that fading dildo.
No, I can't. I'm late for my first final.
Forget your final. This is important.
You'll get it, man. If I screw my final, just as fuck.
Okay, I'll find that pimply dipshit, and then I'll text you.
All right, thanks, man.
I'm gonna tell you what hurts. Having a daddy with glaucoma. Old man couldn't see shit.
so I try to score him an ounce of chocolate tie. We are proud to have awarded an academic scholarship to one of only three living human beings to have beaten the Carnegie Mellon Red One supercomputer at chess. Edwin Hunter, ELO rated as the third best chess player on the planet Earth. It looks like Edwin will have the first move because he's white. I mean, the white pieces. White always goes first. I mean, that is, the person with the white... Oh, look.
This pawn looks like my Uncle Neville's elongated nipple. Rest in peace, you slut.
Music! Would you all like to listen to some music? You're the white judge. The white judge. Knocked me to the jump from 25 to life. What the fuck is this a million, man?
You already heard that one, too, asshole.
Yep, so the world need to hear. And they will. In my book. Akatrizaz.
Shit.
That sounded like a wet fart.
Well, you'd know, you continent slag.
What the hell is going on? Is someone trying to sabotage me? Are you trying to bring me down?
Jesus, no. I've been paging you.
Batteries must have died.
Sir, we've had an unusual number of students and faculty complaining of confusion and dizziness. I haven't been feeling so sweet myself. So I was thinking that maybe it was a gas leak. So I called in an emergency... thingy.
I want answers. Brainstorm this thing.
What about our children's right to privacy? No one loves a search and seizure.
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Shit.
Hey.
What?
You made me drop my ice cream.
The fuck would you be eating like that on a day like today?
Because it tastes ambrosial when I'm butt stomped.
But don't tell the cops that when they arrive, I'm on probation for misdemeanor possession charge.
Shit. You didn't think about getting no fucking slurpee, kid? You like slurpee, don't you?
Oh, me?
No, brownies did you eat? 14? Jesus.
H. Christ.
Martin, look at me. You are really stoned right now, man.
You look like you're about to summit Mount Zion.
Go tell your daddy.
You can get expelled, little man. Where did they record the security footage?
What? Come on, man.
Look at milk.
Tell us, Martin, and you get the milk.
In the library. In the back room. My daddy has the keys.
Okay. Listen, you speak a word of this to anyone, and I'll make sure what you're feeling right now is permanent. I'm the Pope of Dope. I can make that happen. Maybe I just dose the milk you chose down.
With high-grade liquid acid.
Keep your mouth shut, Holmes.
Well, did you?
How am I supposed to get the keys from her?
Joking. I want to see what it looks like when someone is murdered.
What if we get unlocked the surveillance room without even going near Dr.
How? Man, how?
Wife's gym membership because he thought she was fucking her trainer, but gave her a spare set of keys so she could work out here. Must keep in shape with all the sport fucking she does. Wait, what? She's a cougar, dipshit. A fucking coug. What school have you been going to? Everybody's fucked her, man.
I haven't.
Well, everyone but you.
You haven't.
Everyone but us.
The day.
You shut the fuck up, all right? It's a breeze. I go out there, I distract her.
Right, let me guess. Well, I commit another felony, sneak into this locker room, and then, bing, bang, boom, we did.
Exactly. Right. You grab the keys from her purse while we're having sex.
What?
Turn up the heat.
What do you think you're doing?
Having a hell of a day. Thought I'd chill the fuck out in the pool.
You know, get out of here. Get out of here before you get yourself into some serious trouble, young man, okay?
I won't tell if you won't.
Look, how comfortable
did
you get in here?
I'm into you. Seriously, I'm down.
I'm calling the police.
Shut your gut back, mommy. What do you think I came in here for?
What did you just say?
Let me peep down Babylon's your ass glass.
All right, listen, you little bastard. I'm going to have you arrested so fast that your head will spin. Do you understand me?
I ain't scared of no 5-0.
Why are you talking like
what?
That?
He's holding out on us, man. I know it. Spring roll.
What the hell is this shit?
Need to freshen up a bit.
Case can be made that things have already gotten pretty ugly, Edward.
You read my mind, man. Why you be doing that fucking shit?
You guys better wait here. Gladly. Fucking weirdos.
Don't make no eye contact. They got laser blades. It can reset your brain.
Thanks for the warning.
Lies of the web. Yeah, we got them reeling.
Where's my piss bomb? I have to rig that shit up before we get
chicha-faced.
Yeah. This one has a blood prosthetic dick, asshole.
What if they take a look, man? Maybe you just have a tan cock.
Give me your cock. Looks Latino. Fine. Take that cock. I'll wear your black shriveled dick. Wait. Make sure there are no motherfuckers from here listening.
surveillance room key. What do I look like?
Move Neville's nipple. I suck on it already, biatch.
Try them again.
I did, man. All of them. Twice.
This must be the door, so where's the fucking key?
Don't think it's popping off, gentlemen. Care for a bite, Henry?
No, thanks. I'm fasting.
Well, that's a shame. I've heard they're delicious. Too bad chocolate reminds me of human feces. Weird day, isn't it?
It's high school. Every day's weird. See you, Sebastian.
I found a dumpster full of brownies. I ask you, why would someone want to throw away so many perfectly good brownies?
There's a brownie. Pure THC kills nausea.
Fuck off, doctor.
No, I have a walrus!
Good for you.
We should get this whole school eye more often.
Awesome. Yeah, on a scale between a prostate exam and a reggae festival, it's somewhere around giving your mother a multiple orgasm.
But what kind of scale is that? You know, you find this really fucking funny, don't you? This could really tarnish your 0.65 GPA. I mean, your bright future is totally hanging in the balance, bro.
Yeah, I do have plans, for your information. Dave's and I, we want to travel, learn to play the sitar, and then eventually settle somewhere else. Maybe Nicaragua. You know, I know buying land out there can be pretty sketchy because the government can pretty much jack it whenever they want, but fuck it, right?
Wow, man. It's a hell of a plan. Really.
What? Where is it?
It's gone. It's gone, man.
It's impossible. Where is it? There was enough keef to eat this whole fucking school high.
Sebastian and Dr. Gordon's surveillance footage.
Fuck that. Let's worry about staying out of the morgue first, then jail.
What?
We find the bake sale cash box and we pay off Psycho Ed. And we have a whole 2 hours.
Right.
Thank you, bro.
Wait, which gives us till, like 10 after 12.
Fuck.
No, I can't. I got my computer skills final.
Hi, right, I'll fucking deal. Go be a superstar.
There's tape on the keys. How am I supposed to type?
The final, you turd, and I'm supposed to see the keys. I think. Sugar? Picture of my cat, Brian. I named him after Brian Adams. All right, let's take a test. Brian's a very sexy singer. I used to pretend that my glass dildo was, in fact, Mr. Adams' erect, glass-encased member. Because the forest wizard had turned him to glass, of course. So, only the moistened walls of the village wench could return him to human form. Was that out loud? Or did I just think that?
Isn't this the administration office?
No, it isn't. It is my classroom. I think.
Are you fucking with me?
Excuse me. is that the attendance list I gave you this morning?
You're positive Sharky left the cash box in Gordon's office?
Yeah, look, the money's in there.
Cool, cool. So where's Sharky now?
Oh, no, come on. Horny man, I need your magical geek power brain to be focused for this.
No. Man, fuck that. I got the keys out of the women's locker room, man. This one's yours.
I had to tame a cougar. This is the administration office.
Hey, you're the career criminal, man. This should be, like,
right.
Easy for you.
You're right. I'm suspicious. And you're the straight arrow, tight ass.
Oh, so maybe I should smoke weed all day and I wouldn't have to do any hard work.
Yeah, well, maybe I should get some straight A's and hang out with some flip-up foobie dudes who eat glue.
Yeah, there's a minimum IQ requirement to be in the IQ club.
Is there a minimum vagina requirement to be in the IQ club?
No. All right, we're going to have to clear the office.
Oh, fuck. This is intense. Shit.
There you are.
Mom?
Oh, my God. Dude, how blazed are you two?
You try to hold out on us, you fuck.
Oh, shit. Just tell my mom I love her, man.
You tell her yourself. Pull it together. Little Dave, you know that stunt you've been yammering about?
Yeah?
Now would be perfect.
Why now?
We dose the whole school. We need a distraction.
That sounded weird.
What?
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 Dash at home? Feels skin flapping.
What?
Seriously, I think I've ripped my sack, man.
I should have tenure at Stanford. Tamika? Tamika!
Sorry. There was an incident. Here's your copy. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Is there anything else, sir, that...
No,
gas
I'm
man
finished. Actually, there is one small thing I'd like you to take care of, Tamika. Oh, yes. Yes, there is. What?
They're on their way.
The police?
Yes.
No, tell them that everything's under control.
That's not gonna work.
Oh, God damn it, I'll be right there.
No sense, stupid. 50 fucking thousand. U.S. Let's call it 49. Since I like you guys, huh? You both fucking nuts. Yeah. I'll be waiting in the parking lot.
So, you're just leaving then? You don't see what's going on here? You don't see what we're up against?
We could use a psychoism fiend with a law degree, and you're turning your back on us.
Go take care of yourself, Ed. Guess it's what you're best at.
I'm not fucking alone.
legend or not.
We're live at the prestigious Morgan High School, where a group of angry parents are protesting the school's decision to drug test the...
Who are you?
We're with Channel 5 News.
That thing's on?
Yes, we're live right now. What would you like to say to Headmaster Gordon?
Is he watching?
If he were watching.
What do you mean, were? What was he watching? Is this the past?
Is that that same school?
Yeah, gas company dude says that it's not a gas leak. We're checking the cafeteria for salmonella. I mean, where else could it be? Huh? Asbestos?
Those are wrong symptoms. Okay, this is more psychological. It's kind of like God's eye watching itself.
Jeez!
Why is everyone acting like a bunch of baboons?
Yeah. I don't know. There's nuts, but we're having a choice brainstorming session just like you asked.
No one leaves this place until we identify this problem. Think, people! This thing is out of control. We have to shut it down!
What? Hey. Just think, you did that. How's that for an accomplishment? Right? Oh, come on.
Look, it's not like he's irreparably damaged or anything. He's gonna be fine. I am sick of your pathological optimism. My life is in the shithouse because of you.
I didn't put a gap to your dome. You smoked that fatty. You puffed down. You got high. You got you into this, you judgmental hypocrite. You think I did all this bullshit to try and help you? I never had a single thing to lose.
Yeah, man, you don't need to tell me you didn't have anything to lose. Everybody knows that.
No, we stop being homies, Henry.
Come on, man.
So when your dad left your mom, and that put you in the same place as me, and having that thought in your skull scared the shit out of you, didn't it? That suddenly your life could be anything like mine.
That's not true, man.
Fuck you. You don't believe that truth, then fuck you. Go ahead. Give up, because I'm not done yet. But I am sick and tired of your candy-ass whining when fucking one door separates us from that footage.
Man, and you can't... Even if we could get in there. I mean, even if we could destroy the footage. I mean, what about Psycho Ed? Man, where are we going to get $50,000?
Who is Psycho Ed?
Suck my wispy left nut, Sebastian. You don't know shit.
I know that you two got the student body and the faculty high on marijuana brownies. All because you didn't want to risk screwing up your finals and losing valedictorian to me. And I know that 5 minutes from now, Dr. Gordon will know as much himself.
If you say a word to anybody, there's going to be an 18-7 up in this bitch. You feel me?
Yeah! Okay. Ow! What do you want, Sebastian?
What should have been mine?
Fuck!
And once you're exposed, I'll have it.
Okay. Ow! Sebastian, I'll throw my English final. If I fail it, you're valedictorian.
When you're expelled, I'm valedictorian anyway, asshole.
By default. But if I fail, you win by beating my GPA, by earning it in the eyes of everyone else.
Fine. If you fail, Henry, my lips are sealed.
Do you people even realize the significance of the Boston Tea Party? I mean, think about it. It was tea. A mere beverage. It's like the beverage gave the oppressed people some much-needed leverage. Beverage. Say it with me. Come on. Beverage.
Beverage.
Beverage. You know, beverage. Licking slowly like it was the nipple, the teeth of your own mother. Beverage. Oh, this lurid chill goes up and down my spine. Don't stop! Please don't stop! Beverage! 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 Beverage!
Excuse me, is there a Mr. Henry Burke? You haven't visited us yet, Mr. Burke. Can I borrow him for 5 minutes, please?
Say, Beverage. Nice and slow. Beverage.
What the shit?
Beverage. Beverage.
Beverage.
Thanks. Right, Jerome. Thumbs up. Any needles? Sharp objects?
Right.
What's this right here? Oh. It's a penis. Sorry about that.
have I felt this before?
Campus Stadium. Best dead concert ever. I toasted one just before they opened with U.S. Blues.
You were there too? You remember when we heard that it was going to rain?
And everybody joined hands, young and old, and we sang that rain away.
You just sang it away?
Fuck me. We are all butt-stonked.
Nuh-uh.
The sticky green. The cannabis sativa. The sensimilla.
How does someone get the entire school roasted?
Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. No, I lost it. I lost it. I lost it. I have it. And send one away to get tested, okay? Okay. Oh. And bring me a box of Cheez-Its. Yeah. All right, thanks. Hey, Brandon.
How does a brownie take a test?
Attention. Can you hear me?
Hello. This is Brandon.
All unaten brownies need to be brought to the administration offices.
Oh, no.
They have been contaminated, so please don't eat them. Please. Don't. There is no need to panic.
Okay. Everything is wrapped.
I'm late. Ever.
Well, appears we've all had a pleasant lunch.
The salmon was boss, and the brownies were to die for.
It's so moist. So delicious.
Oh, my.
Shit.
This is a private meeting room.
You're fucking with me, aren't you?
I didn't expect it to be so sad. All those books, all that fire, I...
You know that? Oh, yeah, go for it.
Clean yourself up, Miss Toombs.
Fuck you. Dr. Gordon? Brandon wanted me to tell you that all the marijuana brownies have been quarantined.
What does she mean?
There's been an incident, but everything's under control, I assure you.
The brownies were just safe.
They were more than likely tainted with marijuana.
Yes, I think you're right. Do you all feel that? It's kind of like my soul were swimming within my own flesh. It's rousing. I think I just came.
Next up, Mr. Burke.
To be or not to be? Shakespeare's great question to his character Hamlet, his great challenge to his audience in 1600, and today, over 400 years later. Hamlet, huh? What a fucking pussy. I mean, I didn't even read it. I just Netflixed a DVD with that Mad Max douchebag in it, but His uncle iced his father, right? Popped an 18-7 up in that motherfucker, and he's talking to ghosts and shit. I'm like, Daddy, Daddy, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I mean, bitch, grow a pair of slackers and snap out of it. I mean, clearly this dude needs some help. Sad thing is, every time I think about Hamlet, I think about myself. Too cautious. Too deliberate. Planned perfection. I'm reaching for the unreachable. Something that, quite honestly, I don't think is there. And I get caught up in the bullshit of trying to be perfect. I forget about what's right in front of me. Like the other aspects of my life. My mom's gonna love me whether or not I go to MIT. And, you know, being valedictorian is not that big a deal, really. I mean, it may seem important now, but in 10 years, you know, that's just gonna be shit that made me miss the other moments. The stuff I wanted to do, but I talked myself out of. The stuff my heart wants. The logic would trip over. Like, grabbing life by the balls. And going after the girl I always thought was hot. She's too hot for me. So what's the point? When you want so hard for it to be, and it's just not to be, there's nothing you can do about it. So anyway, Hamlet's a punk-ass bitch and Shakespeare's massively overrated.
That's all I wanted to say.
There's a lot of lines I'd like to get out of my head.
You shot Quinta.
Jesus.
You're not saying that because you're high as fuck right now, right?
High as fuck right
now? We all are. Yourself, you poor piece of shit. Bravo, Henry.
Salutatorian's a pretty big deal, too.
Tamika, have Brandon pull up the surveillance footage from the gym this morning and summon Travis Perot and Henry Burke to my office. Oh, and put on a fresh pot of coffee. No buts, Tamika. Except yours and my face, you fuck. I don't know.
It's just that Travis Bro is already here to see you, sir.
Talk to me, Goose.
Goose?
It's me. I've got the video up.
Bitch.
So I'm just going to burn a copy and bring it up to Dr. Gordon's office.
No. Make a copy. Don't burn it. Make a copy and then bring it to Dr. Gordon's office. Don't burn it. Idiot.
Can you work? Please report to the administration office immediately.
Oh, shit. Busted. What do? Hide the rest of the evidence.
Where do we leave it?
Tamika, I need my coffee. Black extra sugar. Choke on it, motherfucker.
Just set it down. My lord, that's fucking good coffee. Big day for you, Mr. Bro? Yes? Yes. Fuck. Just so you know, I have surveillance footage over here right now. Footage that caught you and all your demonic acts in plain view. You and our valedictorian, Mr. Burke.
And he has nothing to do with this.
So, you admit that you did. Normally, discipline is a passive exercise for me. On rare occasion, I do relish it. But I must admit that when you go down and... Believe me, you will go down hard for this. I will consider it one of the highlights of my career. Nay, my life.
Oh, no. Helicopters.
I'm no gem of a student, and for whatever stress I've put my teachers through over the years, I'm genuinely sorry. But there's something worse than a kid who breaks the rules, fucks around, tokes down a bit of Hakeem Marijuajuan now and again. A middle-aged pimp who pretends to be the judge of all that is right and good in the world. What happened to you? Did you fail miserably somewhere along the lines as a husband? A parent? You think that if you purify your Morgan High kingdom of nastiness, you somehow purify yourself? Is that it?
Well, answer is no.
Get out of here!
You broke the law. You dosed the entire faculty and student body with hazardous amounts of THC, and you are going to jail, bro, where you belong.
My God, he is good.
Checkmate, Natalie.
You should see your face right now. You look like my cat. Dolly. Just as we pierced her abscess, sans nitrous oxide. You prick.
Tick, tick, tick.
Are the police here, goddammit?
They're on their way.
Time seems to be moving very slowly. Huh. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, hell no.
I should score some of that.
You already drank all of the coffee, sir.
Damn.
Going to a Huey Lewis concert?
Why, is he on tour again?
Entrez-vous!
Sorry about the delay. Something weird happened to the Ray Drive. Luckily, though, I was able to make it back up before everything crashed.
Perfect. Go on, show it to us. If a picture is worth 1,000 words, then this footage should be worth 1,000 pictures. Which would equal 1,000,000 words.
Tamika, bring the Johnson file.
Wait, this is a...
Shut the door.
Would you like to
move the filing cabinet, please?
Malcolm, what's going on around here?
What is
going on? This is preposterous!
What's your next dates together? Is that what you want? What is wrong with you? What's the fuck?
I'm not.
What the fuck? You ain't Billy Bob just because you have a porn stash? What? Never do that. Never do that again.
Tamika, you don't understand. My wife has crabs. I can't help it. I'm...
You too. You can go now.
Wait! I still have to kiss. I've got your... If there's so much as an errant molecule, you will have to spend the rest of your lives. Sans a high school diploma.
That's assuming inculpatory facts, not evidence.
Reveal your identity, sir.
Sit.
It's a trap. What? Who put this in a trash man, Marty?
I'm Edward Esquire, cheese dick. And it violates Katz versus United States 1964, when the Supreme Court set the standards for reasonable expectations of privacy. Certainly one could argue that piss is highly private. Furthermore, any statements by you regarding these two little assholes won't stand up in court because you're blind off your gourd on a really high caliber married hoo hoo, bro. Drug test his ass, man.
Would you agree to submit to a drug test, sir?
I don't.
For the record, he made it very clear he didn't have any of the brownies.
Honey pie, would you agree to kiss my hairy sack?
You want to sue this prick for workplace sexual harassment or score a chronic sack of doobages? It pays me.
Mr. Esquire, can I have a card?
Did he molest you too?
In my mind.
That's nasty, dude.
Thanks.
Dr. Gordon, what do you have to say to this parent
now? My bones feel all tingly. Oh. Hi, son. Hi.
Yeah.
Oh, how pleasant.
We should, kick it again sometime.
Come on, man. Be somebody.
Be somebody.
Yeah.
Be somebody.
Be somebody.
Be somebody.
Tween, tween.
Tween finally kicked in, man. Yo, that's some four-dimensional shit.
Where the fuck is the administration office?
Are you fucking with me?
What?
What?
Thank you.
Dad's dismissed.